Alright guys, welcome back to another trapping tutorial video. Now this trapping tutorial video is very special. I've seen a lot of people ask how to build this trap. The one in Winter 1x10's video, his trapping montage, his OP hill trap, where no one seemed to figure out how to have two sticky pistons retract. I'll show you guys real quick what I'm talking about. Like that. Like, this is just an overpowered trap. Obviously, I screwed up on this part. It should go faster. Redstone credit to... Let me find his channel real quick. It's on my phone. Stay with me, guys. Watch later. Vidasadi one, I think that's how you pronounce his name. He did the redstone in this video. I'm just copying him, basically. So all credit to him. Yeah, this trap is actually amazing. It gets a ton of people. It should be like this, but I screwed up right there because, like, the delays right here are screwed up. But yeah, can't figure it out. But yeah, huge credit to that guy for finding out how to build this trap. It is honestly amazing. It took a lot of time to figure out, no doubt. But yeah, I'm actually going to put music over this time lapse because it's going to take a while. And I don't want you guys to hear me be like, so the redstone goes here and the other redstone goes there. Like, I don't want you guys to hear that. So hope you guys do enjoy this redstone tutorial. I guess I'll do it over here. /wand. Alright, I hope you guys do enjoy. And yeah, let's get right into this video. We'll be right back. Alright guys, that is it for the trap. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, leave a like. As you can see, it works pretty good. Yeah, this is where they put the strings and everything. And yeah, that's basically it. Hope you guys did enjoy this tutorial, and yeah guys, see you guys in the next one. Peace out guys.